Beauty begins the moment you decide to be yourself. Infobooth 19. Today we are going to see Balcony Garden series next episode, how to grow methi leaves easily at home. This video is already there in my Infobooth 19 channel, but I have re-uploaded again in my Balcony Garden series with some more tips which will be very helpful for you to grow methi leaves at home. The first tip I would say is select the right pot and the right soil for planting. So when you say right pot, so either you can buy pot from outside or you can use any plastic boxes or different boxes if you have it at home. You can even grow in that. So don't worry, it will methi leaves. It's just a rough plant, I will say. It can grow in any condition. Then ensure that at least 2 to 3 inches of soil coverage should be there so that you get a healthy matured leaves. Even if you have the takeaway boxes which you buy from online food delivery, so those boxes also you can grow methi. So it is very simple. You don't need to have a much investment for this. You can store these kind of plastic boxes which you are about to throw, and you can use it for these kind of spinach growth. And soil, you can add, mix the soil with compost, and then you can give a healthy touch to it so that the plant will be more healthy. So the compost, how to prepare easily at home, I have given in the link below. Just check out, it's very very easy. You can prepare compost at home and you can use it for all plants. And then select the right seeds for planting. So methi seeds, you all have methi at home, we all have. So it is one mandatory spice which we will be having at home. You can just take the methi and you can just plant it. So there are different ways to plant methi seeds. Either you can soak it overnight and then next day morning you can take and plant it. So that helps in faster germination. But to make it more simple and to show you the simplest way, you can directly take and pot as well. It will take around 3 to 4 days for germination. If you soak it overnight and if you plant it, it will take only 1 or 2 days for germination. So it depends on that. So once you place it, you can just press it with your hand slightly so that after you put the soil and you plant, water it, the seeds will not move here and there. It fixes firmly in the soil. So that's the reason. And till it sprouts and it germinates, you should keep it at the shady places. So then only the germination will be faster and also it will be healthy. So after that, it is up to you whether you can keep it in a partial sunlight or in full sunlight. So if you see in methi, it doesn't need complete sunlight all the time, so you can keep it in shady area. Even in your kitchen countertop also you can grow this spinach. So don't worry, you don't need much space to grow on it. Now if you see day 4, if you see, it has grown to this level, it started sprouting, and all the seeds whatever we have put, 90 to 95%, it has germinated. Only thing, ensure that the methi seed should not be fried. If it is fried or something, it will not germinate or it will not sprout. So parallelly, if you see, I have grown in some small pots I have grown, so that every time I will be having methi seeds at methi leaves at home. So this is the cocopeat bowl which I got it from shop. So this also I wanted to try it out in the cocopeat how it is growing, so that's why I just to give a try. So it has grown nicely. Some other time I can give you a product review on this material. And now if you see day 11, this has grown to this much. So in case if you are using it for salad or directly you are tossing it in vegetables and eating, you can cut it at this stage itself and you can have it. It doesn't need much of cooking, so you can just have it like that. You can just boil it in water for 30 seconds or 40 seconds and you can directly add in salad and eat. It will be very tasty and very healthy. You don't need to go to shop, buy one bunch and prepare food in there. If you always have it in home, anytime you think, you can just cut it and you can harvest and you can just prepare good food and healthy food. So parallelly, my cocopeat thing also had grown. So I'm going to use it for salad, so I'm just cutting it right away. Now if you see day 20, the leaves have come more matured. So regarding this methi leaves, you don't need to worry much on insects, pest and all. It is not prone to that. In case if you're planting it in the ground or something, then you need to take care of it. But in container or pot, since it is takes only 20 days for growing, so you don't need to worry about pest or insect. Only thing you need to do is whatever the soil you're planting, it is healthy enough. Apart from that, the methi leaves has no worries. So now day 24, I'm going to harvest. From day 18 itself, anytime you can harvest, it will be ready. In case if you want to see how the seeds comes from the methi, you can just keep it for some more time and it becomes ripened. It becomes yellow color, the stem will become yellow color, the leaves and all will become yellow color, then the seeds will start coming. So if you want to see to that stage, to just for experimenting, you can just keep it for longer time and check out the seeds on your own. So hope this video will be helpful, giving you a good tips on how to grow greens in your home. If you like my video, subscribe to my YouTube channel and share with your friends and family. More videos on balconies, garden series are coming. So stay tuned and be excited. Be happy, stay positive and spread the positivity to everybody. Thanks for watching.